having pinned the neckline in place, we're just basically top stitching on top of the lace and just tying the whole neckline to the dress. So it's quite simple neckline to do. Just a little bit effort with obviously the insert making. I've got a cap in that. It's pretty much simple. Now as you approach the corner, you are just turning the lace inwards and basically just tucking it down. Just the one side of the lace seems to be dropping a little bit, so just be a little bit cautious that your edges are evened out. It's very marginal. Just slightly unpick and take the whole thing slightly up.
No, 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 no,